CMPD now says a man is dead after a shooting in the 1100 block of Oaklawn Avenue in Charlotte. So this happened just before 4. Medic initially reported responding to a call involving possibly 2 gunshot victims and a car fire. Well, CMPD now confirms the victim was in the vehicle and then died on the way to the hospital. Queen City News will keep you updated as we learn more information.